Hello, ladies, gents, everything between. With that, welcome back to more Bastion. Sorry not for not posting anything the last few days. I've had things to do, you know, places to be at. I can't, you know, post every day, although I wanted to, but, you know, came home late, very tired. So sorry about that. Today we shall do Joson Bog.
The less said about Joson Bog, the better. That place will eat your mind.
So the whole place is a zombie? Oh, this is gonna be fucking sweet. Can't wait. Haha.
After Zolf's little episode, Kit sets off in search of shards. First stop, Joson Bog. You'll get lost in that bog, I told the kid, and I won't be able to guide you back.
But the kid being headstrong?
What else could I do? What could any of us do?
The kid being headstrong and an idiot to boot decided to just go. Can we kill that? No, we can't. Alright.
Zolf put us in a real bind. Hurt the Bastion bad.
That bastard. Hopefully we will get to find him and kick his ass sometime. Wait, can we go down here? Yeah, we can.
But the shards can make it better. They're like smaller doses of the core's medicine.
Okay, apparently nothing here. I was hoping for an alternate path to something else. Wait, we can't fall from here? What the hell? Interesting. Very interesting indeed. Too bad they didn't go like both the walls. You make a small mistake, you fall, your ass falls down and, you know, have to restart or something. This place doesn't have many things to break. I am very disappointed in it. Oh, look, a shard. Nothing, really?
Shame the only place to fill that prescription is out here in the wilds. This place is intoxicating.
Oh. Combat incoming? Pretty sure it is. So now he's gonna still hallucinate.
Be gone for good, for all I know.
Oh, we're back to Prosper Bluffs, at least in our mind. If it's only in our mind, then we shouldn't get any money from this. However, we are.
Somewhere I've never been. Somewhere I never want to go.
Well, it's beautiful here. Oh, ouch. Damn it. No. Oh, shit. Run! Run the fuck away, these things hurt like hell. Heels. Can we enter here? No, too bad. Ooh, a siren.
The dead welcome him with open arms. Kid pops.
Oh shit! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Run. Bunch of idiots. Wow, this was freaking easy. What can I say? And the music is just sublime. Just listen to it. God damn it, I love the music in this game. And also the graphics.
No, ma'am. It's a lonesome ghost of a gas fella.
One we killed before. There we go. Next! There we go. Giant chunk of money. Just what we need. Just what the doctor ordered. For God's sake, die. There we go. Oh, another gas fella. Is he? Or is it... whatever. Haven't actually,
What do you say to a kid who's seen too much?
Cheer up.
I'm Zolf of the Ura. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Yeah, screw
now
off.
Now the kid sees something stranger still. Did any anybody else survive. Sure enough, he finds...
What? Oh!
Peckers, lunkheads, wallflowers, pincushions, vine apples, swamp weeds, ankle gaiters.
Oh, we can't kill it. I'm so disappointed. Ah, cool. 20. Oh, crap. Okay, that needs to die first. And fast. Oh, man. Wait. Oh. Hopefully they will hurt each other bad. Oh, shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Die. There we go. So the bird is dead, thankfully, but not him. Come on. Okay. No. Damn it.
There's no way out.
Damn it! I was trying to get behind him very cleverly. Damn it. Missed. Die. Piece of crap. How dare you hurt me and waste a life of mine. Can we kill this, really? Now let's wait for the poo gas to die out. Then, continue on our way.
Send him even farther into the wild unknown.
Oh, apparently these guys are, These guys are friendly. Good to know.
Kid sets foot inside one of Ceylandia's famous watering holes.
Wait, we were here before, right? Yeah, we were. Once more. There we go. Oh crap.
Security's just gonna have to strain them out.
Not fair. Not fair. Oh, for fuck's sake. God's sake, die. Oh shit. Hide here. Who the f- Is he not dead? Well, let these guys kill themselves. What an idiot. One down. A few more to go. And you. There we go. Is that all? Almost. Huh. Didn't reach me. Awesome. Money, please.
It succeeds where the calamity failed.
Hey, look, it's this guy again.
Would you look at what he did to poor old Rondé the bartender?
Yeah, he was a dick.
We're supposed to start at the beginning. It's so simple with this one. Now here's a kid whose whole world's alright, snoozing there on a rock in the sky.
Alright.
He wakes up. I'm just fooling. He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant. He sees what's left of Piff the Bull. The gods. They're all undone.
He oh shit!
What's left of his lifelong friend. friend, he's come undone too.
Screw your friend. Alright. Time for heals. Oh wow. Can we kill those? I'm so sad that we can't. Treasure! Who loves treasure? Should I raise a hand? Should I raise two?
He sees what's left. Undone.
Oh, is that it? Really? Wait, do we need to go for the wisp? Oh, no. Take ore. Ah, the wisp again. This is so insane. You serious? Now we have to... Oh, now we have to go there. Take wood, piece wood. Then sleep? Okay, rest. Oh my god, my whole life is scripted. Everything's a lie! No! Oh. Is that it?
Thought we'd lost him, but he finally comes to.
Yeah, he does. He takes the shard, then
the shard ain't lost either. Not anymore. Now to find a ticket out of this hole.
Oh,
bootlickers dig their nasty thorns into his heels.
Oh, apparently we have to kill one sphere at a time. And he does an AoE attack, which hurts and incapacitates you for a bit. It's good to know.
Disgusting dead things.
Yeah, screw it. Oh, free money. Don't mind if I do. Whoops.
Hard to get a sure footing in the bog.
Shut up. That was one hell of a mistake. Oh look, have more
ever
ammo.
Heard of a lung blossom?
Oh, for
it's
fuck's sake.
Bigger than the stories say.
Oh
the
crap!
Blood on that thing, like a scumbag sprung a leak.
Oh man, this is a whole new fight now. Oh shit. What am I supposed to do here? Oh god damn it. Okay, let's do this one at a time, okay? Can we go here? Seems to be... Let's find a place from where we won't be hit by any of these. Not quite. Perfect. Okay. We found the spot. We found the spot. Woo! Oh shit. We are drifting away from it. Oh shit. Like really? Fine. You wanna play like this? Kill your own kind. Come on. Kill your kind. Oh shit. It's not good. There we go. Ha, it killed itself. Lol. Need heals. Kind of. There we go. Now it's time for the final guy. Come on, kill yourself. That's it, that's it, that's it. Oh shit, really? More of you? Why? Protect. This is getting boring. Screw it. Let's throw away a bomb later. That's it. Shit. It's not good. Protect and serve. Kill yourself. Kill yourself.
They say one whiff of lung blossom can make you lose your mind.
Kill yourself, motherfucker.
Well, a kid prunes it down to size somehow.
Not somehow. Using bombs. Why did I not pick? Oh. Screw it. Let's go and collect our extra collectibles. Because I think we get some experience from it, even though it is a tiny amount.
Mother only knows what happened in the bog. Kid never much cared to speak of it.
Kid never much cared to speak at all. The kid is much like Gordon Freeman in many ways. Like Gordon Freeman, he is silent and he is proficient with weapons.
Core, but beggars can't be choosers.
Depends. Some beggars are choosers, unfortunately for them. That makes people hate them, kind of. Alright, let's put it on the monument and then end the part, because we've done enough, I think.
That's it. A few more shards like that, and we'll be back in business. A single shard can breathe new life into this place.
Really? What can we do with it, I wonder? A foundation... Wait, what was this? Oh.
The shard's got enough juice to spruce up any of these places.
Bolton spirits from the private reserve. So we have spirits. We have Trapper Snare, powerful secret skill. I don't know exactly what that is. For this we have tuition upgrade tiers. Here we have memorial, new variety of vigils. Actually, we will be upgrading them all. But for now, I kind of want to go for kind of want to go for this.
Just the occasion to crack open the distillery's private reserve.
Alright, what can we use less? I mean least. The cinder block stout. Okay, what do we have new? Falling mold. Uses damage from falling. Alright, black rye plus black tonic capacity. Life wine, survive an attack that would have brought defeat. This looks very good. Let's take this.
So rich, they say it's brought men back from the brink for one last taste.
Oh fuck yeah, it's gonna bring us back a lot. Because we're probably gonna die a lot. And on that note, I shall see you next time. Goodbye.